So former Formula 2 winner Marcus Armstrong is going to be joining IndyCar in 2023 with Chip Ganassi Racing. Seeing as Jimmy Johnson is leaving the sport,
we'll definitely give Armstrong enough room to move into Chip Ganassi Racing in IndyCar.